think this last idea is really helpful. The idea of in some terms, separating yourself from the idea that's being debated, because what happens is, if whatever it is, whether it's a political proposal, whether it's a policy suggestion, whether it's an economic ideology, whether it's a religious belief, if I weave that into my very sense of self, then just psychologically what's going to happen is any critical thing you say against the idea is going to feel like an attack on me.
Yeah.
And that's going to tap into my desire to defend myself.
Exactly.
And so rather than actually having a conversation with you, we're basically just, I'm just defending myself. Well, this isn't about me. So one thing, a notion that people are talking about more and more is this idea of epistemic humility, which just means once you know any topic reasonably well, the first thing you figure out is that the topic is much more complicated than probably you could ever fully get a grasp on, even if you studied it for your whole life. I mean, I'm a full-time academic. All I do is read and write all day. I'm an expert in probably two topics. And in those two topics, I'm always aware of how much more I have to learn about them, precisely because I know enough about them to know how complicated they are.
Yeah.
Most of us don't even know how complicated things are. You know, we read whatever we read in the newspapers, and we figure we've got the main thing. So I'd say if you read into things deeply enough to recognize that things are sufficiently complicated that you probably don't have the whole answer, you start to get the idea that maybe it's not so important that you have to have an opinion about everything.
Yep.
Maybe you can say, well, listen, as far as I've read, such and so, or, you know, the sorts of ideas that people in my friend group talk about, they say these kinds of things, but to be honest, I haven't really fully considered the other side of this debate. I'm not sure what people argue on the other side. Now, if somebody says, well, here's a criticism of that idea, instead of feeling personally injured, you'll just say, well, sure, I'm not saying that this is necessarily the right idea. I'm just saying this is an idea that seems plausible to me.
Absolutely.
Or this is an idea that I've so far thought about. So if you just practice as a discipline, letting the idea be something out here, something that you may relate to or be interested in or want to discuss with others, but as soon as you put the idea, as it were, in your identity, you're asking for trouble, because now you can no longer have a conversation about the idea. It's now a conversation about your ego.
Absolutely.